by the power vested in me, by God's holy church, I say any man who has reason why these two should not be joined, let him speak no, or forever hold his peace. And I now pronounce you...
Hold. I speak.
Richard!
I will not allow this wedding to proceed.
My lord.
Unless... I'm allowed to give the bride away. You look radiant, cousin.
No. Richard.
We are deeply honored, Your Majesty.
It is I who am honored, Lord Loxby. Thanks to you, I still have a throne. Friar, proceed.
My liege. Husband and wife.
You may kiss the bride.
I know that.